to give you some indication as to why we're seeing all the action over on the east side of 36 right and 18 left. Well, it looks like they're doing maintenance yet again on the west side, the close runway, which is 36 left and 18 right. To be honest, there ain't no telling how long this runway is going to be shut down for. But we're still going to get you the action. So y'all stay tuned. Alright, viewers, more than likely this is either going to be King 2-1 or 2-2. Charge number 115727, Guardian the second. This C-130J was delivered on August 14th, 2013, just 1 month after Angel of Mercy number 115725 was delivered on July 19th, 2-2. Now do you remember runway 36 left and 18 right are shut down due to maintenance? Now they're going to be getting permission to cross 36 left and 18 right at Gulf. Alright, after about a minute or two, they've now got permission to cross 18 right at Gulf. Now they're going to be heading over to 18 left, which is the main runway on the east side. And do in mind, remember, that 18 left and 36 right is the long runway. 36 left and 18 right is the short runway. looks like they just got the clearance for takeoff. Green light, throttles forward.